walked across the field, we thought it was clear, but it was finding weeds that we couldn't see walking around. We had to almost get down. When it got one that was this big and knew it wasn't a soybean plant or knew it wasn't a rock or a piece of dirt, and it sprayed all the way around it, that's amazing.
It was more amazing for me sitting in the cab, but I wanted to see what was happening and to see the monitor flashing, then to see the machine, you know, picking up all of the weeds at the speed of 10 miles per hour. It was amazing. It really were.
On the way over here, I was kind of had my doubts that, you know, it's going to see it and spray it and not do it as well. But it's well enough that I would order two machines with it right now for next year, if possible. I'm excited about this. I was impressed at how well it worked.